So I was riding my Harley Davidson motorcycle in Costa Mesa near Victoria and Adams Boulevard. Suddenly a guy in a Jeep cut me off and slammed into me. It was pretty bad. I had 4 fractured ribs, lung contusion, and a really bad road rash. When I got out of the hospital, I found Daniel Kim on Google. Daniel and his staff were amazing. They made sure all my bills got paid. And in the end, I got a really nice settlement, so I'm really happy.